Emergency closure ordered for a daycare center in Southeast Georgia. This order comes after a toddler died after choking at the Kids Nest Learning Center in Brunswick on Tuesday. Hours ago, the Georgia Department of Early Care and Learning ordered the center to be closed. The department says the center has 48 hours to appeal. Families impacted can go to the website or call the number on your screen for options on child care. The news